this could be the last time we do this.
Shut up.
All right. Shut up. So don't mess it up.
You're gonna mess up.
Okay, go. Good morning, Tate's Valley High School.
I'm Tanner Sells.
And I'm Ashton Francis.
And I hope you are having an awesome day. Guys, let's just get this out of the way, right up front. I'm no cushy, sentimental kid, but this might be, and by might be, it definitely is,
the last episode of TVH Awesome, at least with us two.
And so what that means is it's going to look a lot different moving forward. But we're taking today's episode to kind of recap on the last 4 years. We just want you guys to know that we've had so much fun filming these videos, and I don't want you guys to be thinking right now, oh my gosh, they're going to leave in like 6 minutes, and we're never gonna see them behind this desk again. Don't think of that.
Think about something else, like dogs. Puppies.
Or think about the fact
that you dying?
It's still, the video's still happening, and if we just keep talking, it'll never end, and then we don't have to go to college.
Nice.
So guys, we wanna kickstart this episode
with a little tradition of ours. Walking around the school.
It's a tradition now. You know, none of you guys walk around the school.
Ever.
Just us do.
Just.
We're going to a few teachers that are available this period that we had the last few years to say goodbye and to thank them. Almost as if we're leaving right now.
We're not, but...
But we pretty much are. So buckle up, click. And Keegan, roll the clip.
Roll the clip! Roll the clip!
Don't stop doing what you're doing. Like, doing what you feel is right,
mm-hmm.
and not weighing what you do based upon other people's opinions.
Mm-hmm.
As long as it's the right thing to do, do it. But don't stop doing because other people don't like it, or they think you're weird,
yeah.
or like you're over the top, or just do it.
Yeah, thank you.
Study abroad if you can. Go do the things. Do the things before you can't do them anymore. Make good friends, and then keep them. Because they're gonna get you through the whole rest of your life.
Study hard and just work the best you can to get through it.
Oh well, yeah, there we go. Well, thank you, Flo, you heard it here first. Appreciate it.
You gotta stay connected, right? As close as you guys are, you gotta stay connected for sure. And then, yeah, this is awkward.
That's how we
that's
roll.
The point. Yeah, no, it's definitely how you roll. It's more continue with this attitude as you go on from here. Yeah, nothing too serious.
Right.
That's kind of your spiel there,
yeah.
Like the three of you guys. Right. Nothing too serious. Try things. Don't get 10 years out and regret, I wish we'd have done this, that, or the other. Try that stuff while you can.
The thing that I would tell all seniors is to take a risk. And to be brave in that risk, that like this is a time of your life where I feel like it's gonna be uncomfortable, but like in discomfort, I feel like we have the most growth. So I would say to be brave. And also that like nothing ever changed if nothing ever changes. So it's like a cool opportunity for you guys to blossom and grow as individuals. You guys have definitely been a unit for a period of time that's been a huge support and a blessing in your lives, I'm sure, but this is your opportunity to stretch and to shine.
Never forget to call home, no matter where you go in the United States. I spent 4 years away from home right after high school in the military.
Mm-hmm.
Always make sure to call home to your parents. And keep in touch with your friends too. Because like even now, like I noticed myself like there's a lot of friends that I had that I wish I still talked to that I just don't anymore, so. Hey, ready, break.
I would say best advice for college, go to class, don't sleep in, take advantage of all the opportunities given to you, whether that's speakers that come to your school or whatever. Make sure when you're in class, you sit in front, get to know your professors a little bit, and yeah, that's all I got.
Eric Oswald can turn around, anybody can. Pop it up, people!
Wow. That took me down memory lane.
Yeah.
And memory lane is what kids here call
the hallway.
200 hallway.
Can.
Oh, blocked it. That made a cat sound. Yeah. Well, guys, now as we get closer to the video, we're at the new minute marker, Keegan. Guys, we want to take you back the last 4 years by taking you through a little rewind of some of our content that we've been so lucky to make for you guys.
Just showing us a couple clips from the original videos up until now, just showing our progression, both in ourselves, but as the videos and through this school. So,
we're going to have some sad music in there, so just be ready because it's definitely going to hit. But don't worry, at the end, we'll play like Back in Black by AC/DC. But like, then it'll be okay and like, you aren't going to be sad at the end, you know?
Okay, Keegan. Roll that clip.
Roll the clip, Keegan.
So after everything that we've been through and with the school and with TVH Awesome, we wanted to say thank you to all of the people in this school and over the last 4 years that have provided such an amazing opportunity to us and Keegan. And yeah, we just could not say thank you more.
And I just want to say we are beyond lucky to be able to do what we do. I know many kids that also love making films and would love to have a period every single day to do them. I just want to thank all the faculty and administration for letting us get away with the stuff we do to make these videos for the school. We're beyond lucky to be able to work on our craft every day, and I really couldn't see our high school experience being the same without these videos. Specifically, we really want to thank Mr. Barnett for first off letting us use all the rooms that we've been in and being able to give us a space and giving us a credit to be able to make videos. I mean, if we wouldn't have been able to have a credit, we wouldn't have been able to do a lot of what we do because it just wouldn't have been practical. Because it gave us a full period to work, so we're beyond thankful to have Mr. Barnett. Also, Miss Odell for, you know, listening to us scream every day in our videos and putting up with us, quite frankly.
Gotta thank Mr. Frazier. Gotta thank Mr. Keel. Gotta thank Mr. Griffith. Gotta thank them all for allowing us to do this.
But we're also thankful for anyone who's been in our videos. That's all the teachers that have volunteered their time and
their efforts
allowed us to be embarrassing loud and annoying for our videos. I appreciate all of you guys and thank you for allowing us to do what we love. And most importantly, we want to thank you guys. For those of you who that watch, and we hope that these videos genuinely make you guys happy and make you guys smile every day that you see them. And I hope you see another side of Taze Valley and to be proud to go here.
Yeah, giving us a sense of joy, a sense of positivity every single time we come into school. When we come to Taze Valley, and we're going to be able to look back on Taze Valley as being something totally different than it would have without the videos.
And lastly, guys, about 2 years before we became freshmen at the school, we stumbled upon a series called TVH Awesome, starring two guys similar to us in their high school experience. And they were just messing around with the camera, having fun with digital stuff that we definitely had the chance to change and adapt to a more modern time. But it's what inspired us to do what we did. So if you're watching, we just want to thank Alex and Justin for really inspiring us to show that we can make videos at this school, and to give us freedom to make those videos our own and to take it from more of like a digital CGI fun to more of like a sit-down talk show.
Yeah.
And it still has the same feel.
And allowing us to take the TVH Awesome legacy, carry it on, craft it and mold it into something that's ours, and hopefully we can pass the torch to somebody else.
It's a lot of work, but it's so much fun. And like I said, I couldn't imagine high school without these videos. So please, if you have a friend who you like filming something with, or just have an iPhone, that's how Ash and I started with our initial talk show in sixth grade, if you remember, was an iPhone taped to a suitcase and just us talking about who would win, Superman or Batman. So
we'd love to see the spin you guys put on this show to carry on the legacy and to keep this amazing show alive.
Don't be afraid to reach out to us too if it's something, even if we're graduated, if it's something that you're interested in or need any advice on. And most importantly, don't be afraid to change the show. We wouldn't expect any of you guys to come through and do the same thing we do.
Yeah. If you need us, just call Keegan. He'll put his number in the video.
Right here. That's his real number.
That's his number. Go ahead and call him.
And lastly, guys, we have one more person we want to thank. His name is Keegan Sells. And we could not do these videos without his hard work behind the camera. It's really hard to do all this work with
the grind and the effort that he has put in.
And the minimum credit that he receives for his amazing editing and hours put in on the sticks.
So we're gonna
Keegan, come
bring
on,
on Keegan
this
in.
Side. I've never done this before. No. Guys, this is Keegan.
This is Keegan.
So, just as a little gift from us to you, you just get 10 minutes right now.
Yeah, we're just gonna leave.
So.
Okay.
And this is all you.
Please, yeah, so. Whatever you guys say. Take it out all out on us.
So, one time you see, my favorite,
Alright, hey, that's your time. Yeah. Awesome.
Yeah,
thank you.
For real though, we could not have done it without this kid right here.
He was acting there. Please, don't think he's that weird.
He's not
weird, I promise.
He's just... Go back there. Well, to close out, we're going to each say our favorite memory of shooting.
Something, I guess, like, that kickstarted it all. I mean, not kickstarted it, but, like, that was, like, the thing that's, like, oh, wow, we could, like, actually do this and, like, be funny and, like, get, like, was Mr. Barnett's, like, when he... participated in our mobile rap episode. First off, that episode was quite funny, if I do say so myself. I laughed, so maybe I just have a weird sense of humor, but when he came in and just said, pop splash, gets me every time. That was my favorite
memory. My favorite memory, and probably one of my favorite episodes to make and to watch, is definitely our first Halloween episode.
Oh, that's a good one.
I just thought that was so fun, and it was a great way to incorporate our teachers and just going around the halls like the good old days and showing students who were so confused why there was a dude in a ninja mask and a guy dressed up as
America Man.
Running through the hallways with a popcorn basket of treats. It just is definitely...
It's a good one.
It just, if I had to pick one episode that just kept, you know, embodied the show, it'd definitely be one of those for sure. I don't want to get up from this chair, but I think we have to, guys. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
See what the future has to hold for this channel.
Spread love and be awesome. It's the bell for the last time.
That's us. All right. Peace.